time when the tide of world prosperity in trade has receded, the participation of British manufacturers has surpassed all the estimates and expectations formulated in better times. This was the main objective of the journey to South America of myself and my brother. The creation of this exhibition, the first occasion on which British traders from the United Kingdom and the Empire, particularly from the Dominion of Canada, have combined to exhibit their products in a foreign country and on a national scale, is the work of the British Chamber of Commerce in Buenos Aires.